Wrapping up a Thursday with a live look at the Synectric Skycam pointed towards the Ko'olau Mountains with those clouds rolling in that are pushed in by trade winds. These trade winds, by the way, this is the last few hours of trade winds that we're going to see until the new year. The winds actually become southeasterly over the next few days, and it's because of this. An approaching storm front currently west of Kauai. Here's all that moisture associated with this. It's going to be responsible for changing our wind pattern beginning tonight, perhaps tomorrow, and bringing back light and variable winds to the island, so heads up. There is also a possibility that this system could bring some added rain to us on New Year's Eve, especially to Kauai, maybe Oahu and Maui. We just don't know how much more it's going to advance down the island chain, but I'll keep you up to date on the possibilities as we get closer to New Year's Eve. For now, though, showers are light. Most areas are dry. Big Island saw the most rain today. A few light showers in the upper elevations of Kona, but especially near the Waiakea area of Hilo and up and down the Hamakua coastline. Most other areas of the state on the drier end. Tonight, partly cloudy with a few isolated showers. It's the last of the trade winds until they turn southeasterly tomorrow. We do expect a sunny morning with just a few afternoon clouds and showers in some isolated spots. High surf tomorrow, 20 to 25 footers for the north, 14, 18 for the west. That's some big stuff, folks. But it's not bigger than another massive northwest swell that's going to be arriving Saturday, peaking on Sunday and Monday with the possibility of an eddy. Again, we'll let you know for sure, but that decision is a day of decision. Goodbye, trade winds. Hello, Vog. The positive spin to having light and variable winds. The overnight temperatures drop with this wind pattern. So if you like the cooler, crisp blanket weather at night, you'll like the next couple of nights.
It sure has been nice and wintry.
Yes, I kind of like it. I dig it.
Yeah, everything but a white Christmas. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome.